I just sit there asleep. Bonus. Alright. Now we need to find the shop. Up at the peak, still no way for me to just jump up there and go. There's no dive. We can't. That dude's supposed to be up there. Cave uphill. I probably gotta do it just like this. Down. Hammer. Damn. We have to destroy this. What can I get rid of? So I'm not getting rid of this rusty scepter. Okay, now where's the rest of this mountain peak at? Oh, trust.
Yep.
Oh, another one of those. Why is he all the way over there? Fuck it, I can just go around. We're gonna do this the easy way. Dude is up there.
Thank you.
Gonna make this work. Oh, what the hell is this? You gotta make steps. Take this with me because I think I'm gonna need it. I guess we're gonna have to Oh no, it's not. I thought it was like a treasure chest down there. She ain't gotta go all the way back just to get the stuff.
Thank you.
There we go. Okay, another shrine done. So we did that shrine. Good. Leave the court. And dude ought to be up here. Yeah, we have to find somewhere to fly over there. Stop that. I don't know what that's gonna do. We're gonna try it. Nothing. Far too long, I received word that you were going missing and was beside yourself with concern. Whatever could have transpired.
No.
To think something like that would happen to take place in Hyrule Castle, and after you mysteriously woke on an island, the sky, could it be that the sky is key to everything after all? My apologies, I've been wondering why these floating sky islands could have been the source of the falling sludge. That is why I've asked Zorin, historian, with investigating the ruined fragments and all the historical documents related to the sky. As for me, I'm not at liberty to leave this spot at present, as I am uniquely qualified to deal with the sludge here. You see, well, friend, this place is a source of water that flows into Zora's domain. That is why I must use my power of water manipulation to separate the sludge from my water in order to clean it. If I cease, then the slowly water will flow. But below home, there would be much pain and suffering. That's why I cannot afford to leave here, no matter what. So, anyway, does it not seem that Princess Zelda's whereabouts might be related to the floating sky islands above the ruins? If so, perhaps you should go and speak with our historian, Giotto, and his many years have blessed him with great wisdom. It's quite possible that he could provide you with some useful information. At present, you should be able to find Giotto continuing his investigation at Toto Lake. By the way, I hope you know that I am truly happy to see you again after such a long time. Visit me anytime. Your presence is never anything less than welcome and appreciated. Okay.